Hey buddy, today I will show you how to fix blue light card login failed problem. So, go open the settings of your device, click at apps option and search for blue light card and click. Scroll here this list, click right now on storage option, click clear cache. After that back, click add for stop and click OK. So go to Play Store or App Store and update blue light card and restart your device, and that's all. Don't forget to like, also subscribing, and bye.